Legend of the Puchov Rock. In a valley formed by the river Váh, there was a small town of Puchov. All people were gathered in the church because Eastern celebrations were underway. Religious songs and prayers of devout Christians were coming out of the church. There, farther back in the church, beside the door, stood a woman with baby in her arms, thinking about her sins. In the middle of the holy mass, she quietly sneaked out of the church. As she was sadly leaving the church, she could still hear the ceremonial music in her ears. Gentle wind was slowly turning into a gale. When the sounds from the church faded away, she could hear noises from the Puchov Rock. Scared and frightened, she turned back and saw a fire and smoke coming out of the rock. It made her head spin and suddenly, she saw a treasure in the hole. She ran inside and left her baby son on the bridge. She kept coming back for silver and gold, even though she already had more than enough. In that moment, a thunderbolt struck and the hole to the rock closed with a roar. With a horror in her eyes, she looked at what she has done. Without her son, she felt emptiness in her heart. She cursed the stolen gold and asked God for help. Days were slowly passing by until a day when people gathered in the church again. Only the mother went to the rock. Voices were carrying from the church and the rock opened again with a roar. The cave full of gold and silver had no price for the mother for. She just grabbed her son and quickly fled away. At that very moment, the demons flew out of the open hole and set rain and darkness over the valley. However, when the singing from the church quieted down, the rain stopped and the rock closed up again.